most challenging part was sketching out the emu on this corrugated iron. Day two, we woke up at 4:30, painting some pink at the moment, some pink sunglasses.
That brightens up the old silo for sure. Oh, it looks good, doesn't it?
Hey, Joel, how are you, mate?
How are you?
Good, good.
What do you think?
It's fantastic.
Big Nev the emu.
I reckon it's a bloody great piece of work.
Had fun doing it.
I like his bloody, yeah. That's bloody great. Really do appreciate it.